and anything that moves Jeff around too. Okay.
All right, here we go. Zeroes.
Two's on one.
Six, yeah. Six, two.
Balls are
doing well.
Now we're not.
Six, two. one.
Oh, just that. That middle was the middle.
2-7?
Yeah. What I saw on that, what I saw a couple of other times.
I waited.
2-7 on my wall, I think.
I think I hesitated.
Yeah, okay.
Go on. Right, you're right.
5-7-2. Hey, just always do what you're comfortable with. You know?
7-3 on 1. Right hand. Right
hand. You hit
hard.
Yeah.
Control is way underrated. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Way underrated.
Yeah. Especially in our age category. You know, just you don't move that well.
I'm going to hit you and do that one drill that Jeff, we did when I just kind of hit a loafer down the corner.
Yeah.
What's a neat drill?
8-3 on 1.
Ah, yeah!
That's your shot right there. I've seen it like 6 times today. Nice.
You don't miss that one.
All right, let's get off 8. Here we go.
Jim, you don't
miss that one. Okay.
7-3.
9-3-2.
Yeah,
I heard you go, oh! I heard you go, oh.
I was waiting for you to pop it.
4-9 or 10?
9.
4-9-2.
Twice.
You made a heck of a return anyway.
9-4 on a 1. You.
Anything was coming on.
I didn't either.
That was very deceptive, Bob. I thought I appreciate it.
Oh, sorry, that's not a handout.
I was gonna play it off the wall.
Right, yeah, you were just blocking the sun.
I was catching it the whole way.
As I threw it right to your face, my bad.
10-4-1.